the utilization of drugs that absorb in the near infrared to create a burst of radicals in the tumor circulation cause absolute destruction of the entire tumor. This was our invention. And this was the first time that we had to use.
This is one of the most amazing phenomena in nature, embryonic development, and we know nothing really about how it happens. We started imaging, run movies of fish with the fluorescent blood and lymphatic vessels, and we ended up finding a new factor that induces formation of lymphatic vessels.
Put it together into the molecule that both at the same time is kind of paradoxical effect. Understand the role of this molecule in the circuit on the systems level. This is there to add robustness to noise.
Changes happen. If you would come in 1,000 years time and we would sequence human beings that may look the same, behave the same, have exactly the same ability to survive, but their genomes are going to be different. Basically, to understand evolution at the most basic molecular level possible.
All influenza vaccines are based on the virus that change every year. We prepare a synthetic vaccine based on 9 small regions that are conserved among many, many strains of the virus. And therefore, will protect against many strains of influenza, hopefully against all strains of influenza.
So it was very exciting to see the patient and to learn from him that he did not feel anything, that everything is fine.
Something that we did in our own laboratory helps people. This is really the best feeling that one can have.
Science is all about truth. And if something is right, the opposite is wrong.
Destruction of the entire tumor.
A new factor that induces formation of lymphatic vessels.
Great development. A result of basic research.
And understanding how cellular, molecular, machine function.
And understand the role of this molecule in the circuit on the systems level.
Prepare a synthetic vaccine will protect against many strains of influenza, hopefully against all strains of influenza.
Understand evolution, but at the most basic molecular level possible.
You see, I always say that a little bit Ignorance is also important if you want to progress in science. If I knew everything that could be known about immunology when I went into this field, I would never go in.